British drill.
A real British.
Hey, bruv, listen, bruv. You're like Earl Grey with no cream. I'm like Earl Grey with sweet sugar.
Let's be foos on the British server.
Yeah.
Oh, listen, you're like Earl Grey tea. I'm not sweet Nevada agave tea.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is that you right there?
Probably.
I'm probably in your way.
Yes, that is me.
Here, I'll get out your way. It doesn't really matter if I make my character or not, because I can always just change him. Let's see if I get banned though. Am I banned? Nope. Oh my god, these servers are so like. Feel bad for them that don't have ATG. You know this guy who makes anti-cheat? I have his mod menu right here. This is the one that fucks the server. This is like when you know you're about to get banned, just you spam everything right here.
You should have crashed the last one.
Facts. I know, huh?
That was so funny when we had the tanks, dude. I blew up all their fucking cars.
Oh,
Yeah, I was going up their cars. I was trying to see
yeah.
them, but I couldn't see them.
I couldn't see him, but I knew they were just sitting there, bro. Dude, I was chunking bullets at them. I can't open up their inventories. On this one. Damn, that sucks. I need me some Luminous, bruh. I need me my Luminous password. I don't know the password for Luminous, bruh. I don't know the password, boy. Boy, I need that mother, boy. Oh, yes. My friend sent me the password or the Luminous. I have Luminous. Yes. Ready? Oh, yes. I'm so happy. Yay! I can just spawn you in guns now.
Yes.
Yay! I'm triple menuing it right now, dude. Look, I have three menus. Oh my god. I might use four. They all, dude, that's crazy.
You look like a fucking
Oh, Steven.
I'm sorry.
No, you're
I'm
good.
sorry.
I'm
I'm
okay.
sorry.
I'm gonna restart it.
I stopped saying
I think it's YouTube. YouTube doesn't really care. Just don't say racist hard R, bro. I don't wanna fucking drive.
Let me drive.
I accidentally teleported away.
Oh, it's the muscle car!
Can I fucking throw him out? I can't, okay.
Here, it's okay. Let me hop in the front. Let me make it super fast real quick. And then we'll be good. I forgot, huh? Oh yeah. Oh, dude, this menu's so much better, dude. Alright, it should be faster than it was.
What just happened? What just fucking happened?
I don't know.
Oh, my game crashed.
Oh, I got banned.
Yeah, my game crashed. Oh, you got banned, really?
Yeah.
Okay. My game just crashed. That's okay. Let's join another British server.
We didn't get the British experience.
We gotta get another British. I just have British in my search queue. London roleplay, British theme series are for you.
London roleplay?
Yeah, London roleplay, British themed.
Oh, yeah, I see. I might be banned. Dude, that has one person in it, bro.
Yeah, I was just about to say there's only one person. Never mind.
So what you do, this is how you look for servers, bro. What you do is you turn on the tags, and then you click players twice, and then it has the most players. And then we can join Mesa RP. MESARP. Oh, wait, no, I'm banned.
Mesa RP.
Let's try roleplay.co.uk.
What is it?
British themed. It's roleplay.co.uk. It has 44 people in it. It's British themed.
Roleplay.cu?
co.uk.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Hey, that's a good server, man. Nice. Oh, no, I'm banned.
Damn. Fuck, I want to join a British one. What about the British gaming community?
I'm probably banned. I had really good content, bro. British gaming community.
Great British gaming
community. Yeah, I'm banned.
Okay, try, fuck it, let's try the fucking, wait. Which one were we on? We were on British Life.
Dude, about, we'll have a better chance with Spanish servers. I already went on like all the
British, all the UK ones.
Yeah, dude. All the.
I didn't really want to join one to be freezed in it. That shit would be so funny.
All right, we'll find a British one.
They have Spanish Mexico. I see that Spanish Spain.
Little Los Santos is it's whitelisted though. Oh wait. Oh yeah, it is. Fuck, don't.
You have Argentina, Swedish, Spanish, Chile. Yeah. Oh, Spanish, Mexico. Let's see here. There's Bella Vida RP.
Oh, well, you found a Spanish, Mexico once?
Yeah.
Oh,
Bella Vida RP.
Pura Vida?
Pera vida.
Pera vida.
Welcome to Pera vida.
Stay up to answer.
Igualmente.
I can't join.
Oh, wait,
yes, I can. Pera vida.
Mama
is a VIP para
Estudio Roble.
En Canamia Balancira. Policía y EMS, drogas, eventos,
mafiosos,
policía,
mexicano.
Let's just be like, hello, sir.
Yeah, let's do that. What? Kimani, this is roleplay. I gotta be loud. Look, I moved in this house for that specific reason, to be loud when I game it. But I still need to be loud, though.
Dude, the louder, the more better. Dude, the music is so great! Oh my god. Yes! Who's the admin of this server? Who's the owner? Nombre! What should we make our names, bro?
I'm gonna do the same shit, dude. Or should we just be white people and just go, hello?
Yes, my name's hello, gonna be... Sir. My name's gonna be Linden.
Linden?
Linden Ligament.
Linden Ligament? My name will be Jonathan Love. I'll be Caleb Love.
Caleb. Oh, you spot him with black hair, dude. Instead of a baldy, you spot him with black hair.
Why didn't I even get to make my name? What the fuck?
Oh my god, dude, this is fucked.
Can I change my dude?
Yeah, this is fucked, dude.
I couldn't even make my dude. What the hell? Why can't I even move? There we go.
I don't know. I accidentally put Sergeant Stripes on my shit.
Okay, first name. Caleb. We're both being white people, right?
Yes.
Okay, Caleb fucking... Caleb Love. I'll be fucking the same age as I am right now. What?
So when you go in to make your guy, you gotta make your camiseta 1. You gotta make it 15. And your torso 13. And then your pantalones... 11. And then zapatillas, you gotta make them,
hold on, what'd you say?
Make them 3.
What? I have no money, dude. I really need to, I have like $200 right now. Dude, I don't have any money. You have way more money than me. Okay, I will once I have money. Alright, what'd you say?
Anti-cheat check. No anti-cheat. No man. I'm gonna triple menu in again though, cause triple menu way is just the way to go, cause you just have more options, and then they're all different keybinds, so it like really doesn't matter. Wow, that is great. Hello? Igualmente!
Hello!
Hola amigo! Que quieres, Vito? No es polisa!
What did you make your torso?
I'm assuming you have it.
Yeah, you just set it up for me?
No, you got it. You're fine. Just do whatever, bro. You're good. You're like perfect, just like that. Look.
Hold up. I gotta give myself... Actually, no, I'm good. You're right, I'm good. Yes, we're good. Let's go.
Hello, brother.
Hello!
Hello! Hello, mister!
Hello!
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 Are you... I'm from America.
Listen, I'd like to sell you something. You have 5 minutes.
Hello, mister. Can you talk?
Listen, sir.
Sir, hello.
Hold on, stop. I'm not gonna bite you. Come here.
Hola. ¿Qué quieres? Gardo? Dude, let's carry him out the safe zone and just beat him up.
Rapido, rapido!
Let's go, let's go.
Alright, we're out the safe zone, we're out the safe zone. Yeah, beat him up, beat him up.
Let's go, let's go. Dude, they changed the menu and shit, like, you don't have like the normal health bar no more.
Here you, Jeff. Six, nine. Oh wait, if I spectate them with Luminous, they have to be able to hear me. Hola, puto.
Hola,
hola, puto, hola, puto. Hola, hola, puto. Puto, puto, puto. Mira, mírame, mírame, mírame. Mírame, puto. Mírame, puto.
¿Sí es en las devoluciones?
Sí.
Oh my god. I need to know what guns everyone has. That guy doesn't look like he has a gun. This guy has a gun? Oh yeah, yeah, they have guns. Alright. Here, bro.
Yes. Cornelius the Third.
Yeah, you like that?
Why is it called Cornelius? Oh no, your name is Cornelius the Third.
That's my Steam name.
Well, why didn't you just put Cornelius I?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a beetle, dude. Let's drive the beetle.
Dude, I can Loki hack on the server unlocked. Forever and just steal money from people.
Oh, it's unlocked.
Oh, wait. You think that's a... Oh, dude, that's a player's card, dude. Let me try... I need to try something. I have a menu called... Hoax menu. And with this one... I can press... Steal vehicle. And then... Here, hop in. Hop in real quick. We're gonna go to the garage. I'm gonna see if I could save it in my garage. The mod worked, and then this shit just belongs to me now. Dude, it's an actual Volkswagen. Look, it says VW. And look, the license plate says S305.
Is it 305? What's this place called again? It's called fucking
Legion.
Legion
Square.
Yeah, Legion. That's right. I remember we were always like, Legion? What the fuck happened?
Oh, that's not a garage.
My screen like went black. That was weird.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Let's go to Grove Street because there's a person there and there's a garage. I could pimp out this car. I could go to vehicle menu. I could spawn like a car with no one in it and I could control it and like crash it into people and then like blow it up.
I like all the Spanish servers, they don't catch you up for hacking.
No, 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 I'm banned from a bunch of them.
This fool's name is Nico Loco.
I'll let you drive in a second after I max this shit out. Shit, can you put more, oh, the garage is right here, what the fuck? Or I'm gonna try to put it in. I think you go here. Nah, I can't.
What about over here?
That's how you pull it out.
That's pulling it out.
It's not in there. It's all good, though. You could... I'll just spawn a car in, huh?
I don't have any ammo in my gun.
Or let's just keep driving this one. We need to put fucking... Oh, you have no ammo?
Yeah, I don't have any ammo.
Alright, you're gonna... One second.
Pass me the mic.
Give me your gun, and then I'm gonna give you mine.
Alright, how do you do that?
Press F2, and then move it to DAR, and then, click on me.
Oh, shit. I can't tell which one's mine.
Just the pistol... Anyone, just hand it to me.
What's your civilian ID? 427? Oh, never mind, it just worked. Weird.
Alright, give me the other one too. Give me both of them.
I can't give it to you.
Why?
It won't let me. It just won't let me drag it into you.
Fuck. Just buy ammo clip from the store. Oh my god. Pussy, pussy, pussy. Hello? Oh, police! Hello? Hello, sir. I am from America, and I love to eat chicken wings. Chicken wings are my favorite. Hello? Hello, officer. Can you hear me, officer, officer, officer? Man, I like to put it in. I put it in the back seat, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, I get it out there like that, you know. Oh, you see my gun? Oh, yeah, I don't have a license. I go around and shoot people because I'm a white supremacist, and, that's how I live my life. Yeah, officer, I'm just a white supremacist that kills everybody. Yeah, yeah, drive away. Hola, 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 officer. Que quieres dinero? Que quieres dinero? Si, si y no. See? Ayúdame, ayúdame, officer, ayúdame. Is it broken?
Oh my god.
Let me in the front real quick, hurry, hurry, hurry.
What the hell happened?
Hurry, let me in the front real quick, it broke. Before the cop sees. Oh fuck. Fuck. It's all glitched. Your mouth. Yay, Pokemon. Can you hear me, bro? Hey, bro. Oh, shit, I gotta fix my... Dude, that fucking shit is fucking terrible. I hate that shit in my ear. Hello? Hola puto, ¿qué quieres? ¿Qué quieres? ¿Cohete? ¿Qué quieres, cohete? What the fuck?
I think he just hopped off.
Hey, he just...
Oh, it's the perfect white man bike.
Yeah, but this is perfect white man car. Here, should I change the color of it?
Dude, I just realized it has a YouTube link on it. YouTube, CH4P4X. Look at the front window shield.
Really?
Yeah, look at the front window shield.
I'm gonna make it pink because this guy's like probably a streamer or something. Let's make it like a brown color, like ugly. Yeah. Oh, I didn't say it.
Is there any gun stores? I need ammo. Where are the gun stores at, dude? They're like nowhere on the map.
Dude, here, bro. Does that give you ammo when I give you my gun?
Yeah.
Okay, just keep it. That's fine.
Why couldn't I give my gun to you, though?
I don't know. But it's okay. I can just spawn in a gun.
You should drive a Prius. Is that a Prius right there?
Kinda. This is a Mustang GT right here.
This is someone's fucking car.
I have a thing that can unlock it. I just don't want to do it in front of them. Alright, Liz. Someone's calling me, bruh. Oh shit, it's grandma.
What? What happened? What the fuck? You want me to drive?
Sorry, I was telling my grandma asked if I want the Panda Express. Oh, I can shoot out the car, foo! Hell yeah, get shit on, foo! Fuck you! I have aimbot.
Let's go
to the job center, see if I can spawn in money, dude. Actually, there's no point in spawning in money. I could just open people's inventories. I can see where everyone's on the map. I can open up a map and see where everyone's at.
Alright, check where like a hotspot is.
Or a bunch of people?
Yeah, and we should just go talk shit.
Oh, weed's a red zone. We can just kill people. But there's no one there. There's people down here. There's a bunch of people at this garage, bro. But that garage is probably a green zone.
Let's check. Wait.
1, 2, 3.
Orale! Orale!
That's a cop. There's like six people at that garage right now. Yeah, they're over here. Oh, Hola, puto. ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué onda, puto? Hola. ¿Qué quieres, puto? Hola, 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 puto. Hola, puto. ¿Qué quieres, puto? Puto, 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 puto,
puto. Lleva mi abuelita de sus conca.
Pendejos.
Oh, un momento. Ah, otro.
Tentación de ese ser. Alex.
Ah, recuerdo.
No, bueno, me atiende a pelear el cartel.
Hola, puto. ¿Y qué quieres, pito? Mi pito. VDM. VDM. Hola, puto. Hold up, hold up. I'm gonna hit the cut. You stay here, bro. It's gonna be lit as fuck. Watch, bro. Watch, bro. Watch. It's we're gonna go crazy right now. Where you at, bro? Are you just sitting here?
Yeah, I'm just sitting right there.
I'm trying to spawn in a remote car, but I don't want to get, like, caught up, because that shit's hella burnt. It just spawns right on me, bro.
Why is there a bunch of dead prostitutes right there?
I have no clue. That's just mad weird.
There's probably hackers here.
Facts. Well, there's more hackers. I forgot the button for the camera. You see that Zentorno?
Is that you?
I'm not in it though, I'm just standing right here.
How do I get out of the fucking emote? I'm stuck in the emote.
Yeah, I'm fucking these kids.
I want to get pulled over by a cop so bad.
I'm fucking these kids right now, look. Look.
You see you're driving the Zentorno? Yeah. Like, without you in it?
Yeah. Just video the fuck out of I forgot the button for the camera and I can't see it.
you should hit me so I can get out of this emote.
Sir.
Thank you.
I hit both of us to make it.
I'm still stuck in it.
Press X.
Oh, thank you. Where'd you get that? Oh, yeah, there's soda in the. I forgot.
Sorry. It's really hard to control this shit. Do we gotta go to the hospital?
Yeah, dude, my legs are fucked up. I'm all fucked up.
No. The guy blew that shit up. I'm dead.
I fucked
my mic too by accident.
Oh shit.
Hello? Ah, dude, it's 15 minutes. I can rev myself, but it's 15 minutes. Holy shit! I'm gonna call for an ambulam. And then, oh, they're close. I'm gonna take a piss here. Yep.
All right, Sam, I'll be back.
Oh no, where are you taking me? These shoes are taking me to the hospital or something. Yeah, these shoes took me to the hospital, bro. What? Wow, now I'm just gonna go fuck someone's day up. Oh, he's a staff. What's in his inventory? Oh my god, he has an SMG, a taser. Oh, he's a cop, probably. No, he has coke on him. Look, these guys just left me here. Look at these dickheads. Yo, they just left me here. Oh, they're trying to RP at Miranda Post. These guys are weird. Oh, I think they're taking me to the hospital.
Tienes que darle M. Muchas
gracias, señor.
Alright, check in. M? M. Oh, I'm checking in. What? What the fuck is this? I'm just gonna rest myself, bro. What is this? Oh no, I'm good, I'm good. Alright, Nico, are you around people? Yo.
Gone.
Oh shit. You like the 5M, bro?
Yeah, dude, it's pretty good shit.
Dude, why don't you get it, bro?
Yeah, dude, so I can run it on my shit PC.
Dude, why don't you get a good PC?
Because I don't have any money.
Dude, even Aiden got a PC, bro, and Aiden's a fucking broke boy.
No, Aiden's not a broke boy.
Yeah, he is. Aiden's so broke.
No, Aiden had like a couple $1,000 left there, or like for saved up for just in case.
No way.
Yeah, and he was all, I can't give you like a snap, bro. It's too much.
What a bitch.
Nah, he's a little bit,
you know. Damn, he has a couple thousand, dude. He has more than me, bro. But I probably have like way better shit than him, so it doesn't matter.
Why am I dead in a car right now?
I don't know. Are they taking you to the hospital?
I don't know what the hell's going on, dude. I'm in like a sports car and I'm fucking dead.
Yeah, I died and some guy took me to the hospital and then I got rezzed. Oh yeah, they're taking you too. It's the same guys that took me. I don't know what they do. They took me over here too last time.
Gracias, señor. Es mi amigo.
De nada, amigo. Todo gusto. Estamos viendo si tiene pulso para llevarlo.
I don't know what the fuck he said.
¿Qué quieres?
Tiene pulso.
¿Qué quieres? ¿Dinero? ¿Dinero? ¿Qué quieres?
No.
¿No? ¿Qué no? ¿Qué no? ¿Qué no?
I wanna spawn in that tank again, dude. That shit was so funny.
We should go back to that spot.
That shit was so funny, bro.
We should blow up cops.
I've never been that blatant on a server. I just spawned in a tank on a serious roleplay server. Just start blowing them up. The funniest shit ever. Yeah, normally to get a gun, you have to grind on serious servers.
Gracias. Ah, no, puto. No, puto.
Oh,
no, 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 pistola, 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 pistola!
Oh, he killed me. Fuck, he fucked me up. He fucked me up, bro.
Oi, oi, pana.
Pablo.
Dude, he punched me like 4 times and I died, dude. What? This shit's so serious. Oh, look, the medic's picking me up again. Fuck this guy, I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Throw him out that shit. Oh, this guy has 40,000 on him, bro. You know I'm taking 35. Get that.
Alright, well, while I wait to get revived, I'm gonna go do dishes. I'll be right back.
Send me picture information.
Player options. I can't see shit. Weapon options. vehicle up. Just...
I want to revive myself so bad.
Fucking everyone's right by you.
I know, bro. Fuck! I'm just gonna go fuck someone's. And I can't, like, Luminous, I can't use it when I'm dead. I can only use Dopamine, and Dopamine doesn't have the good trolling options. Alright, dude, I'm ready to res myself. You know what I should do? I should teleport myself to Legion.
Exactly, dude.
And then res myself, dude. I'm a fuck, dude. Hacker pro.
A ver, gracias, gracias, gracias. Tu chistecito salió caro, wey. Tu chistecito salió caro, wey. A ver, ríete, de nada, de nada, de nada. De nada. Tu pendejo.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened, bro? Dude, he was pissed. Dude, what happened? Nico, where you at, bro? Where you at?
He's still fucking dead.
Bro, what? I'll res you right now.
You're ridiculous, man.
Dude, freaking Nico. Dude, I don't have my gun. I don't have shit no more. Fuck this Spanish server, I'm about to blow this shit up. Hola. Hola, amigo. Hola. Hola, amigo. Hola, puto. Puto, puto, hola. Hola, puto. 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 ¿Qué quieres, puto?
Hola, puto. Hola, puto.
Fuck these guys, dude. GTA's a bit. You ready, bro? Oh, dude, I could, dude, I have the best idea ever, dude. Dude, are you ready for this one, Colby? Are you ready for this one? Dude, this one's the best, dude.
Pues, eso de camionero es un poco complicado.
All right, this guy's 6'9". I'm gonna put a dildo on him, dude. Look, there's a dick on him now. When he hops out, there's gonna be a dick, and he's gonna be freaking out.
¿Y tú tienes nombre? Me olvidé preguntar.
I'm I'm just gonna stand here, act like I'm making my character, dude, mod all low key and shit. Fucking go back to. Where was that stupid ass guy 6ix9ine, dude? This is what he gets for his naming himself his Steam name 6ix9ine. This is what he fucking gets, dude. Don't ever name yourself 6ix9ine on anything, you fucking loser.
Pues te pones tu ropa de trabajo y cuando te aparezca otro icono allá, no lo sigues, ¿sabes? Porque te va a cobrar plata para sacar un camión. Con este carrito es más rápido.
¿Te gusta el pito? ¿Te gusta el pito?
Ready when they get next to each other?
Ya veo, tiene estilo.
When they get next to each other? Nope.
Bueno, nos aprisionaron, ¿eh? Y bueno, estoy... ¿Qué carajo?
We got these motherfuckers, man. We got these motherfuckers.
I like these options, dude. This is a good mod menu.
Oh. Yervita.
¿Te gusta mota?
Pues tengo que cosechar.
Alright, I'm reviving.
I'm not revived, never mind.
Oh!
What happened?
This guy's just stuck in a
cage. You put him in a cage?
No!
They got out my cage!
Oh! He got out.
Oh, my friend, they get next to each other. Oh, easy, you got it here.
¿Encuentras bien?
How do you make the chat distance, the fucking voice distancing better?
I don't know.
Where are you?
I'm at spawn.
Pues increíble.
Where is that?
At the airport.
Oh, okay.
Se habrá molestado.
Come pick me up, bro.
Bueno. Todo queda en la mano de...
How do you put your seatbelt on? Z? Yep, it's Z.
¿Qué fue? ¿Cómo son esos trabajos?
Mira. En primera.
¿Cómo logran entrar a esta?
Hay varios tipos de trabajo.
This guy's fucked. Fuck this guy. Fucking cage him. And then while... Oh, what? He got through it. Pick me up from spawn?
I'm at the airport. I don't remember exactly where spawn is though. I'm at like the garage at the airport.
I'm coming.
¡Baiza!
Trying to hop in, it's not letting me. It's not letting me just do slash carrier or something. Pick me up. I might stop the YouTube stream now. Because I'm bored.